So, well,
pretty awesome.
Yeah, just saying. Okay, so here we go. Brand new for me. I haven't seen this before. This is the Vibrancy Argan Fresh Face Paint Palette. So essentially what you're getting is your makeup on the go. You're getting your fresh face on the go. You're getting your highlighter, your blush, your contour, and your lip all in one palette. A 309262. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I haven't seen a lot of palettes from Josie.
No, I mean, and what I love so much when she does do color is it's spot on color, it's universal color, it's blendable color because there's all those natural pigments in there. And of course, it's infused with argan oil,
right,
so it's good for you.
Right, and this also is from her Vibrancy line.
Yes.
So of course, that's going to be extra nourishment and whatnot, like the concealer,
yep,
for example.
Exactly.
Okay, so remember, argan oil infused into your color cosmetics. Now, that's a game changer.
It is, and why I love this is that you, as you mentioned, you are dressing a couple of different things with color makeup, okay? So it's you have a highlighter for highlighting, you have a contour, you have cheek color, and then you have lip color. And they're all interchangeable. So here's the thing, I may use this as my highlighter because it's that beautiful golden shimmer. But you know what? Maybe I want a stronger pop color, so I'll put this on as my cheek color. Or I could use this as my contour and use this as my cheek color and that for my lip color.
Now I just want to point out though, they all are creamy.
They're all creamy,
okay?
And so you just, what's beautiful about this is I call this color on the go. Elise has it on her fingertips. That's exactly the way you should apply it. You don't need a brush. You don't need
a palette without brushes.
A palette without brushes.
Because that's a big deal.
It is, because it's about the ease in which the product should be used. Josie's not a big sit in front of the mirror for hours, put her makeup on. She's all about natural, beautiful, and enhancing what is already beautiful about your skin. So why not just have something where you're gonna put a little pop of color on your cheek, or maybe rub it along your eyelid, or maybe you need a little contouring up along where your jaw and where your cheeks are. You could do this in the car. It has a big, beautiful mirror, mm-hmm, where you can totally just work your own magic and have a beautiful glow to your skin. Mm. I want to try this little pink lipstick. I want to be like Elise.
I just put that on too.
Mm. I want to be like Elise.
Well, you know what? I just actually wanted my lips to feel a little bit more nourished.
Oh my gosh. So wait, look.
That's really pretty.
So I just blended that with my own lipstick, my own, our other color sticks, mm-hmm, that we had. So it's a very light pink. If I really work this a little bit more, it would become a deeper pink. Here's the best thing about this. 18-year-old daughter loves it. 78-year-old mother loves it. All the friends in the middle love it. If you're looking for something amazing to give someone and you don't have to worry about their skin tone, it could be the deepest skin tone, it could be the lightest skin tone, the Vibrancy palette is going to work with everyone, and you're getting argan infused color for beautifully treated cheek, lips, and eyes.
Well, and at the same time, you're getting beauty on the go as well. So you, mm-hmm, don't have to give this and gift brushes at the same time. Just say your brushes are your fingertips. So this really is your palette for on the go. So you're getting your blush, you're getting your highlight, you're getting your contour, and you're getting your lip color, which you can also do a little wash over the eyelids as well if you wanted to. Six easy payments of $7 on this one. So the easy pay is fantastic. And if you're new to shopping with us, it's very simple. Just go to beautyiq.com and you can place your order right there. Easy pays for everybody as long as you pay with a credit card. 309262. Now I have it on kind of in like a more extreme kind of go out way, and as you can see here, it's on in like a more like fresh face way.
So look at the way Claire has done her makeup. I love this look so much because I'm all about the natural, but this is the golden shades being drawn out. She used the blush, she used the contour, and she used the highlighter. She used that beautiful blush tone on her lips. She's using the contour all over her cheeks, and she's using the highlighter on top of it. Play with this when you get home, and you will see you have such such versatility with this palette.
It's really beautiful. And I love the fact that with all of Josie's color cosmetics, they are buildable. Mm-hmm. So you can see Blair had a little bit more fun.
Oh.
She really went with it. That's really pretty. Now, I think one of my favorite trends, mm-hmm, is to have this kind of monochromatic look on the face with the eyes, the cheeks, and the lips, mm-hmm, all being kind of drawn together.
Think about, though, how impactful that looks. And she's doing it without a mirror, with her finger on the go, And her skin is getting treated with argan oil. There's nothing drying. There's no powders here.
Well, and think about it. When you're putting something on your eyelids, that's a very delicate spot on the face. When you put something on your lips, let's think. I mean, how many people have said this week alone, every friend has said to me, oh my gosh, my lips are so dry right now. My lips are so chapped right now, right?
It's just crazy.
This is how you solve that and at the same time get that beautiful wash of color. Look at gorgeous Anne.
Yep.
Her skin's hydrated from that milk, and now she's putting on all these beautiful washes of color.
It's beautiful. So Anne has done the pink shade in a little bit more of a demure kind of way, which is great.
How it pops her blue eyes.
It does. And by the way, this bright pink that we're talking about for her lips, Anne is now putting on her cheeks. So she has done this beautiful, bright color, but she's toned it down to give her the same complementary shade of pink on her cheeks as her lips. Because sometimes, much like Anne, I do like to coordinate the cheek and lip kind of
thing. Well, I do too, and I actually had a famous makeup artist tell me one time, once you put on your cheek, just put a little swipe over the eyelids and pull it all together.
See that?
So isn't it nice that you actually can do that? Now look at Nikki, looking absolutely beautiful. And you know what I like about Nikki's look is you wouldn't look at Nikki and think, oh, she's got makeup on. You just look at Nikki and think, wow, she just looks beautiful.
Yes, and healthy. Mm-hmm. So again, what you put on your skin, regardless of the shade, regardless of how heavy you like to wear your makeup, what's in it? Is it something with a lot of chemicals?
Right.
Is it going to dry out your skin? Are there powders? Are there, you know, pigments that are, you know, chemicals in it? Or is it natural pigments?
Like
what we have? Sorry. That's all right.
I was just going to tell everyone it comes with a box.
Yes. And it comes in a box. Yes.
You know what? That's very important this time of year.
It is, because it's an amazing gift. I gave this to so many people.
Well, actually,
so I love it.
Steph in our Beauty IQ Facebook chat has picked up two. She said, oh, this time of year, it's so funny. One for them, one for moi. 8309262. You know, I'm pretty excited about this next product, I have to tell you. I am all about the brow. Mm-hmm. If you've watched Beauty IQ before, you know that I am self-proclaimed brow obsessed, and I feel like I'm having a good day if I'm having a good brow day.